Ashley, I love you so much. The fact that we are standing up here today is nothing short of a miracle. We have cried, we've prayed, we have fought, but I really do believe that no weapon formed against us shall prosper. I love how confident you make me feel. I love how you push me to trust in God. And I love how you love me. I've never doubted one moment in our relationship. Your love for me, you're one of the most faithful people I've ever known in my life. The Bible says those who finds a wife finds a good thing. And I believe I've found the best thing in you. Loving you has been my greatest decision in life. And I can't wait to love you for the rest of my life, even on days where we don't feel like it. You are a strong, beautiful, anointed woman that I can't believe I get to call my wife. You're the dream, you're the love of my life, and I promise to point you to Jesus every single day of my life, even when I feel weak, even when I feel like I'm not enough. I promise you to lead this relationship with God at the forefront of it. I can't promise you a lot in this life, but I can promise you that I will always love you and I will always point you to God.
The first time I met you, I knew there was something different about you. It sounds so cliche to say, but it's true. I remember getting home one day after hanging out for probably only the second time, saying to myself, I'm gonna marry that guy. And here we are, 3 years later. I look back and I laugh now, because what I was so unaware of was the growth that would take place in us over the years. With everything we've had to walk through in these past 3 years, and even leading up to this day, it made me realize that come what may, you're the person I want to walk through anything with. You make me feel safe, loved, and accepted. You've always been there for me, even when I was unable to be there for myself. In every adventure I've taken independently, you've cheered me on and supported me. To find someone like you is a true rarity, and I consider myself more than blessed to have found a man who chases after the heart of God. We've seen and been through a lot of trying things together, but I know one thing that remains true through it all. What God has brought together, no man can separate. My promise to you is that I will choose you daily. I will be your biggest cheerleader when you're winning. I vow to push you higher, and when you're feeling low, I promise to pick you up. I promise to push you towards your calling. I promise to take your goals and make them mine. I love you with all of my heart and thank God every day, because what was a broken girl only 4 years ago is now a woman who knows her worth in Jesus and has found love not only in herself, but in a man who she would give the world for. I pray Jesus remains the center of this relationship and guides us wherever he may. As long as I have him in you, I'm home.
for Ashton. I know I'm typically that annoying younger sister, and the truth is you are my best friend, and all I've ever wanted was the best for you, and as I was writing it, I realized that we would talk about marriage when we were so little, and we thought it was so far away, and now it's here, and it's here. You're leaving, but I couldn't imagine a better person than Ryan for you.
You guys have, you've built our faith, me and Mara, you've built our confidence, and the reality is, I know that the best is yet to come for you guys. You love each other, you love Jesus, and the reality is, God's getting ready to do something incredible in your life. So I love you guys. I'm proud of you, that's the reality. I'm proud of these guys. Seriously, the best is yet to come. Mark 10:9, let's go.
You have been literally one of the best friends I could ever ask for. And here it comes. Literally, we laugh, we cry, we dance, we send memes, we do Arbonne's Healthy Living together, we send recipes. Like, we've been through so much, but my favorite thing that we do for one another is that we pray and we intercede for each other. And just know that in this new season of being married, Jake and I are committed to continue to pray and intercede for the both of you, because there is so much that God has for both of you.
You've taught me that 3-hour golf trips turn into 5 hours just because of the fact that you have 10 balls in your hand at every single hole. But thank you guys for everything that you guys have done for me. God has big plans for you and Ashton. And just keep leading and loving and guiding the way that I know you guys will. And just keep Jesus at the center of your guys' heart. Guys, toast to Ryan Ashton.
Oh God, running to the altar like a track star. Can't wait another second. There's a way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me. Feel so holy. I don't do well with the drama. And no, I can't stand it being fake. But the way that we love in the night gave me life, baby, I can't explain. And the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me. Feel so holy, 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 holy. So hold.